The train that derailed in Bedford County had issues with its air brake system. According to the National Transportation Safety Board, those issues were a key factor in the accident. A preliminary report indicates that crew members on board the train had brake problems while heading down a hill. The borough of Hindman had to be evacuated for several days because of some of the train cars containing hazardous material caught on fire.